So I'm now here in the center of Bakhmut. Now you can hear the shelling is incredibly close now. It's incredibly loud. It's a constant rain in the background. That was a big one that was very close. The center of Bakhmut is completely destroyed. As you can see, there is nobody on the streets. The only people we see occasionally is the odd elderly person who's just too old to leave. This is really the heart of the war at the very front line. Okay, we need to move now because that was a really loud shell.